Hey everyone, this is going to be a review of the game Senshi Sokoban Quest. Very easy game, very straightforward. You can do it again on Windows. This literally just has had an update as I'm recording, so you'll see a bunch of other achievements pop that are rare ones, because obviously the update's only just come out. I can't really say much else because I don't really have anything else much to say. It's very basic, but it's still very fun. There's not really a challenging part to it. You just have to use your head a little bit. I think there was only maybe like one or two levels where I really even, you know, like struggled, but then actually just figured it out. It's great. There isn't, like I say, much else going on, as you can see, and there's a little bit of lag, I don't know why, but this is showing you like the first 23, 22 levels, but I completed the whole game. I just didn't record the whole thing because I didn't know how long I was going to be recording for, but you'll see how easy the levels are. You have a timer in the left, but there was never a point where I was stressing too much over it. If anything, the game's quite relaxing, that'll do it for this one, guys, so thank you for watching, and I shall see you in the next one. Bye.